3. Fill each hydraulic station with hydraulic oil. Open the cover on the top of the hydraulic station and fill in hydraulic oil. It is recommended to use number 32 or number 46 anti-wear hydraulic oil. There is a ruler on the side of the hydraulic station. When the hydraulic oil reaches the middle position of the ruler, stop the injection.